Mga darlings, ngayon meron tayong pupuntahan. Kailangan kong magpatingin ng ngipin, magpalinis. And may papagawa tayo kasi, ayun kita nyo, may kawang. Tapos marami akong papapastahan. And ayun, so advertise na rin natin sila. And ayun naman yung goal natin. Actually, may tema tayo na Bayanihuan. Bayanihuan. O, diba, gets nyo ba? Ayan, so ngayon pupunta na ako doon kasi may appointment tayo. So, pakita ko sa inyo yung procedure kung paano ba. Step by step, may binigyan na sila sa akin. And, ayun. So, samahan nyo ako. Thank you. Yes po. Pasok na po ako na sir. Okay na po. Ah, sige po. Saan po ako? Opo. Ayan. Diba? Puro automatic mo ngayon. Bawal hawakan. Just to pass. Okay. Then, to fill out po ng form. Ah, sige, dito na lang. So, ito yung new normal nila. Thank you.
dahil hindi na ka nagsubscribe.
Ano lang po, nag-start pa lang.
Oo, oh, and that's a good start for a starter. That is a good start.
Okay, yes. Yeah.
Okay, so that's for 1 minute. 1 minute, I will tell you if you're going to speak it out, okay? And you're rinsing with ozonator. Our ozonator is 120 pesos. But yeah, that one. This one. Yeah.
Here.
I think you can place namin yung ozone. Ano yung time with that? Sa ozone. This one is our ozonated water. It's a very high disinfectant. It has a very high disinfectant power. It inhibits the growth of bacteria. It's not invasive. It decomposes viruses and microorganisms. And it has high storicidal effects. Okay, now let's get out na.
That will suck the aerosols that comes out from your oral cavity. Pero yung sa cleaning nila, how much
does it cost? Actually, our cleaning is, in my case, is my mild. Tapos, if it's a little bit heavier than mild, it's moderate, it's 1.5. And then if it's too heavy, 2,000 to 2,500. Of course, when we bought the material, it was a price. And of course, where was it made? Korea is also one good material. So, my favorite is German made. I also have US made.
Okay, so depende rin kung saan quality.
The quality, yes. Okay, so, are we going to present for
our cleaning now? Ayan, so, ito ang napakagandang anak ni Dr. Laura. And ako yung mother. Parang hindi naman halatang ano, yeah. Mother. Ayan po.
Parang kapatid ko lang.
Yes. Ayan, so siya po yung magkagawa ng ating cleaning for today.
Second. Kailangan lang kasi natin service na
yun. Gurgle.
Yun yung tinatamunod namin para mag-hilom agad yung sugat nila.
So after this ba, ano, may time ba muna before kumain?
One hour lang kain.
Oo, para at least.
One hour and 2 days.
Papayit ako niyan.
Second hour lang siya. Tapos ano, pwede mo naman tubig.
Mm-hmm. Ito yung nabigla ako kay doktora kanina. Na ako magkano. Akala ko yung iinumin ko yung 200,000. 120. Which is pang ano siya.
Best thing that it can give, it's very high disinfecting. Yeah, it is very high disinfecting.
No po. So yan, sa
the growth of bacteria.
Yung experience ng Dr. Kanina. So yan, very safe kayo pag nagpunta kayo ng Dr.
Yeah, that's
talagang
for rinsing.
Ininvest na nila yan.
Yes, and this one is extra oral suction. This one sucks the aerosols.
Tapos ito talaga in-installed.
Yeah.
In-installed ito.
Yeah. And this one, the air purifier with ozonator. This one I really love because it is not only an air purifier, but it also has an ozonator in it, which has a active mechanism. Ang air purifier kasi will get the air. It's passive kasi it will get the air before it purifies. Samantalang the ozonator, once you open it, it will kill bacteria. It will kill viruses.
Okay.
So
that's one. Ano yun? May certain, ano siya, parang area?
Yeah, it's 30 square meters.
Ang but abot niya.
Yeah. But I have 3.
Okay.
So, has,
okay.
Yeah, each cubicle has three air purifiers with ozonator.
Okay.
Yeah. And also this one. Yeah.
Ayan.
That one, lahat din siya meron.
Okay.
It gets the old air. So, old air is being taken off through that.
Wow, talaga naman. Very safe. Kaya huwag kayong mag-alala. And very accommodating. Ayan, pati stops. So, yan. So, ngayon naman, ayun, thank you so much po,
yes.
Doktora. So, if ever, saan ba kayo mapupuntahan, Doktora?
Yeah, you can go to our FB page, ang Vida Alava Family Dental Care.
Yes. And, saan po yung inyong dental clinic?
Dito sa may Amada Building, Lawa Side. Tapat
po
ng traffic lights.
Ayan, so, traffic light.
Yes.
Ayan, crossing. Yan, ang kanyang daughter. 23 years old ka lang pala. Ang bata-bata. Okay. Pero pag inas ang mask niyan, maganda eh. Nakita ko sa ano, nakita ko sa picture. Ayan, very bubbly. Thank you so much po, Doktora. So, balik po ako for ano for another session naman. Thank you. So, God bless. Yan, so punta na po kayo dito. Ayan. Sa bahay and ayun, feel na feel ko talaga na malinis yung aking lipid ngayon. And thank you so much ka po pala kina Doktora. Yan, so napaka-welcome nila, warm welcome and for accommodating me po. Yan, sobrang na-enjoy ko yung experience ko po dyan. And hi po, may, shout out kina Doktora Iwi and sa kanyang beautiful daughter na si Doktora Christine. Yan, so siya yung nag-assist sa atin. And syempre sa mga very warm welcome ng mga staff nila. Ayan, gusto ko lang din i-share sa inyo ano bang importance ng dental health natin. So sabi nga po dito, syempre po, good oral and dental hygiene can help prevent bad breath, ayan, bad breath, tooth decay, and gum disease. Ayan, yun sa akin kasi yung sitwasyon ko. Ayan, so meron akong gingivitis. Ayan, so yung dumi, syempre pag kumakain tayo, 'di ba? Tapos taon na. Ayan, so kailangan maayos. Kaya bata pa lang dapat napapasok na rin natin sa dentist. So tooth decay and gum disease and can help you keep your teeth as you get older, so alam naman natin, so pag hindi mo inalagaan yung ngipin mo, so pag nabunot na yan, ayan, so nasila na, ayan, medyo hindi magandang tingnan, ayan, lalo na kung negosyante ka, kailangan talaga maayos yung ngipin mo, and madalas ka naharap sa camera, so yan yung gusto natin ayusin. Then, researchers are also discovering new reasons to brush and floss. So, ito pa yung isang importanteng kailangan natin malaman. Kasi, ang pagtutut-brush, hindi yun sapat. Hindi sapat ang pagtutut-brush lang sa paglilinis ng ating ngipin. Lalo na, syempre, kinakain natin yan, napasok sa katawan natin. So, talagang dapat malinis. Ang dapat pala natin ginagawa is toothbrush. Then, gamit tayo ng floss. Okay? So, floss. Then, after mo mag-floss, toothbrush ulit. So, ganyan dapat yung gawin natin. So, ngayon, kailangan pag-ingatan natin ang ating dental health, lalo na pag, syempre, lumalabas tayo, and ayan, naharap tayo sa camera. Ayan, so ito yung gusto kong paayos. Then, punta naman tayo next time dun for the pasta. So, medyo madami-dami tayong pangapastahan. Thank you so much po, Dr. PV, sa inyong freebies and discount. Maraming salamat po. So, punta na po kayo sa Vita Alava Family Dental Clinic. So, dyan lang po yan sa Malawas, sa Batangas City. Ayan, so, thank you so much everyone. And kung may gusto pa po kayong, so, ito po yung project natin. Bayanihan. So, bayanihan na tayo. If ever may gusto kayong ipa-review, or kaya ipatikim, mga businesses, small businesses, so, pwede po ninyong i-mention sa baba. Just comment down below. And, andyan din po yung contact email ko. So, pwede po kayong mag-mention dyan and try natin sila and i-advertise natin dito para makatulong tayo sa kapwa Pilipino natin na matangkilik ang lokal. Ayan. So, suportahan po natin ang lokal na mga produkto and mga negosyo. So, with that po, ingat po tayong lahat. Alam naman natin na ito temporary lamang and si Lord lagi nandyan. Always seek God. Pray po tayo sa Panginoon and ito yung lagi yung tatandaan. God loves you so much. You are beautiful. You are special. You are awesome. So always put that big smile on your face. So, thank you so much everyone. So, kung hindi ka pa nakaka-subscribe sa YouTube channel ko, just like, share, and subscribe. And please, huwag yung kalimutan, i-click yung notification bell para updated ka lagi sa aking mga bagong videos. So, thank you so much everyone and have a great day! Bye!